Number one thing I've learned in an RV life, it's so easy to be a sloth. I mean, after all, it's what, 10 steps from the front to back of our house? So today, I hopped on my bicycle, went over to the store, brought fruit and veggies. It's a good life.